Well, guys, she lived another day. Some reason they had a filter in the tank, and it was a filter over here. So there's no need for that. There's an OSV valve in the tank. I left that there. Kind of like that fissure there. And I replaced the filter on the tank way on the other side. And I put a firematic over here. So there's no need for two filters. That's a restriction for the pump, make the pump work a double. So as you see there, brand new firematic. I use this stuff tip of the day. What I did with it. I use this stuff, leak lock, for everything. When I work on my oil fitting, it sealed real good, and thank God I never had a leak. So for new guys up there coming to the field, man, yeah, I tell you, it's a peace of mind. Get a bottle of this and just top all your fitting up, and you will never have no leak, you know, along the flare is okay, you know. But yeah, she's up and running. Flame looks good. I'm gonna do a smoke test, make sure it's clean and modern here. Yeah. It's not the best place to work with it, yeah. What it is, you know. What it is, what it is. Gotta give some heat, even though it's about 40 degrees outside, but somebody left 5,000 pro thermostat here. I'm trying to look over here what kind of furnace this is, and maybe you guys could tell me. I don't know, man. Look like a Lennox to me. Could be a Hallmark. This is the serial number over here. I gotta look into that. It's a see right there. Let's see if I can get a license. Oh, okay. I see the model. I see the. It's right there. Model number LHF80. Shoot. It could be Carry. It's not a Carry, no. I don't know. It's up and running. You know, I don't mind go extra mile, you know. These people, they disabled people, you know, handicapped, and they cannot get around, so you know, I don't mind, you know, give them some heat. All right, Rody, I'm out of here. Go to the next call. I'm gonna write out the ticket and watch it for a couple of more minutes, make sure everything's okay, and so far it's good. Smoke test, and I'm out of here. Later. Once again, thank you for watching all my videos, all my subscribers. Love you guys for your support. Take care. Later.